We begin with breaking news tonight out of High Point, where several high school students and their coach have been injured in a bus accident. And our Jermont Terry is live at East Kivett and Wren Street, where this accident happened. Jermont, what can you tell us right now?
Well, Elizabeth, this was somewhat of a scary situation. We are at this intersection where this minibus and truck collided around 3 this afternoon. If I step out the way, you can see some of the markings where this bus ended up on its side. Now, police say a man driving a truck ran a red light. That's when the bus and truck collided here at Kivett and Wren. Now, this minibus was heading to High Point University for a basketball camp. We're told 7 high school students and their coach were on board when it was hit by that truck. The students, we're told, had some minor cuts and bruises, but no major injuries. I talked to one paramedic who was first on the scene. He says by the time he arrived on scene, some of the students had already escaped through the emergency hatch.
I think looking at the mechanism of injury with the bus that was just turned over on the side with the emergency doors were not blocked, that I think is what allowed those students to be able to help themselves out. And I'm sure some bystanders were just right on top of that and also assisted those.
Back live at the intersection of Wren and Kivett, you can still see some of the markings where this minibus from High Point University ended up on its side. Now, the paramedic gave us indication that this could have been much worse. Again, the students have minor injuries. The coach and everyone is expected to be okay. We are told that they had to cut the driver of the minibus out of the bus, and they were all taken to the hospital here in High Point. No word tonight, Elizabeth, as to where these students were from. We do know that they were in High Point at High Point University for a basketball camp. We've been in contact with the university. They are not releasing if these were Triad area high school students or students from around the state. We'll stay on top of the story and have an update beginning at 11. But for now, reporting live in High Point, back to you, Elizabeth.
All right. Well, thank you, Jermont. And recapping again our breaking news, at least 7 high school students and their coach have been taken to the hospital after their minibus crashed and flipped on its side. At this hour, we don't know exactly where those high school students are from. We're told they were on their way to a basketball camp at High Point University. Their injuries are not believed to be life-threatening, and High Point police have charged 65-year-old Douglas Branscombe with running a red light.